will engage in 10 fundamental counterterrorism situations before being deployed. Report to the SAS base in Hereford. You are to infiltrate a kill house and clear the area of enemy combatants. In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment. Never stop until the threat is neutralized.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Barricaded.